Okay, y'all. So I never, never, ever told nobody this. I never even told Dub this.
You actually could.
So when I claimed to be pregnant with Woo-Wop, I was working at a hospital and I really stole him from somebody.
So you was you're too old to be crying, man.
Sorry. But you ain't. I had a fake belly. I never was.
Sorry.
It's okay.
There's no judgment.
No judgment.